2 more days to stay away from the players. But okay, the weather is amazing. I can be out, I can see the training sessions, I can organize and speak with the systems that are taking care of them. So, all good. We all feel sorry about the loss of our Spinazzola for a few months. But that's football, and we have to be ready to start next week.